Today, around 1 in 3 people around the world play video games. It's now the biggest entertainment medium, bar none. From young to old, people are united in play. But what if video games could also help us tackle the biggest environmental challenges of our time? Launched in 2019, the Playing for the Planet Alliance aims to harness the reach and creativity of the video gaming industry to engage and empower their communities around the world. For the first time, the gaming industry has come together to explore how they can encourage players to protect nature and biodiversity through actions in the games themselves. Mobile games that reach 250 million people are now informing players and encouraging them to contribute to reforestation, hosting in-game events to protect wildlife, educating gamers about ecosystems and biodiversity, and showing how communities can come together to tackle local environmental problems. Supported by the United Nations Environment Programme, the initiative has secured commitments from some of the most influential names in the gaming industry to reduce their carbon footprint and take environmental action. Mobile and console companies that are used to competing are now collaborating, sharing experiences and learning from each other. By harnessing the power of video games, we can preserve nature and biodiversity and empower communities to act. We have no time to lose. Together, we must play for the planet.